One of my father's greatest talents is his ability to see potential in people before they see it in themselves. It was like that for us too growing up. He taught us that potential vanishes into nothing without effort, and that like him, we each had a responsibility to work not just for ourselves, but for the betterment of the world around us. Over the years, on too many occasions to count, I saw my father tear stories out of the newspaper about people whom he had never met who were facing some injustice or hardship. He'd write a note to his assistant in a signature black felt-tip pen and request that the person be found and invited to Trump Tower to meet with him. He would talk to them and then draw upon his extensive network to find them a job or get them a break. And they would leave his office, as people so often do after having been with Donald Trump, feeling that life could be great again.